Sing to me of heaven, sing that song of peace. From the toils that bind me, it will bring release. Burdens will be lifted that are pressing so. Showers of great blessing o'er my heart will flow. Sing to me of heaven, let me fondly dream of its golden glory.
Hello, me mo akwaba. Eba working in the light eso. Meeting the brother upon Junior Gilbert, Church of Christ, Brikum Central, and I'll be home. Onya min wedding komo afa Titan is sinful today eh ho yes ye ne tight etwia e ye boni minim so te ye e ye wo shock na no nte ase ye uya mi she wo e ye wo nwa mane nya wo nwa pi min su ade na ya me asem no ene e be kire no kre no na no kre no am ya ye ogyefo onua ene adisua ye to aso aye today Titan is sinful part 2 ena ye gusu aye de ye suen na mesere se obefa wo book na wafa wo pen na ye toa adisua eso mesere se fere wo nua na ada se oba be hwe bi ana se phone kita no obehye ama wo nua no nua so akopɛ bi aye de ahwe e wo WhatsApp link WhatsApp no link no odi fa ho ana forward dia no di ama wo nua ne wa subscribe no wa bɔ bell icon no no wa like it we no leave comments bo se de bia fofura me bi ehia se bi be send ya mam wa na bi hu se notification ba ho no e ba beto se Titan today Titan is sinful brother upon Junior Gilbert working in the light bo se o boss wa na ye de wo hwe yen to a adisua na yesu an eso part 2 ne yen fan to ya kuma pon so se onu nyakopon no de wahye Matthew 7:21 se onu na pedie ana na hyedie ena ye ya ebenya onu osoro ahiman mu ho enchen ana onu nyakopon no enchen ayi de aba ti mesre se benya botre me she obo se ye ba e be hwe se ye mfa sika enye de entwia tight first ye di kan hun se Israel fo ena ne ode sa amla na mo mu na odi ose unjintumu di entwia ye se ye entwia de a ne empo so se waje tun se Israel fo de ye ba oso de oji bia me ka chiro se ye mfa sika entwia tight e wo Bible kwa so unye ye ni sika pe enye tight inti momo di dinna to so se tight no na ye sunya se yifri so no de kan correctly se masa uhia se umba giving ni ye hu se wo ye sa de we ama nwa na nya nhyira na di din bi se tight na beto so a wa chi ye yakopon asem no e de odi aka ho Revelation chapter 22 verse ne se onua se wudi bi so so a obete wo nkwa na eso so odi bi ka ho a odi nsem ai obuku ma me kan nsem no me nsem no odi bi be ka wo ho se open no me eso a ene ye be sha se film like I chapter 3 verse 8 18 3 verse 8 to 12 kwa na menwia no ma moti me mo asofo no ene wa woti me wo challenge no mo gina kese pa se Titan eye de a Christofo ye de na etwa se ye twia se ye yakopon bebie osoro ahinie na ye de ama ye ye de pa mo ye de mo ka na mo gina so eka e ma momfo bu so moti ne mebo mu nse mamu se ya yesofo we die woni ma de a yen kan enhwe se e sana kresem no e ka kire e wo kwa Malachi chapter 3 verse 8 say will a man rob God? Yet you have robbed me. But you say, in what way have we robbed you? In tithe and offering. You are cursed with a curse, for you have robbed me, even this whole nation. Bring all the tithe into the storehouse, that there will be food in my house. And try me now in this, says the Lord of hosts, if I will not open for you the windows of heaven and pour out for you such blessing that there will not be room enough to receive it. 11. And I will rebuke the devourer for your sakes, so that he will not destroy the fruit of your ground, nor shall the vine fall fail to bear fruit for you in the field, says the Lord of hosts, and all nations will call you blessed, for you will be a delightful land, says the Lord of hosts. Onya wutie me asem wei enu baibum ahase ye yemfo interpretation no asem a okay ne say enti nipa mu wi onu yakopon no e no nsi so say ampa mo wi ame mo be rob me wey still no rob pa onya wo utia tight so also jina quotation yesu a wo so fo no ntuntira na ano hu o say mo amusu mutia no mo rob onu yame no oje ma ho peka se derby derby free sa sem na nyo de ye ntwaso o twaso ka se mo rob me o se de na ye de ye wi a wo de na ye de ye ji aha wo nyakopon hye ye ade be mu na ebo wo ho kro no o se e wo tight any offering mu onua sa na ye ka cha mu se e wo tight ni offering unya jiska se pe israel fo pe nso no ni ska na o mu de ko no e na ye offering tight ni ye nuane I will foam, near my mujer and a foam, and I know Kukuruko. Ainty, or set tight to Muno, Baviano, offering one by this Cayano, or move your mo, did I say your offering near tight? We have a Dennis Cape, well to a flap, and the banana is offering air tight. Dinner that's okay, Cana, when you are young, you may be almost a full of Mukritella, I didn't hear on Penoclan control. Maybe your mu sound could be tradie. Nine, I say, or the no me out to memo. You are cursed with a cursed or with him. So also chair tighten now. No me we with a fish me. And tell my chiana munya we know. Where I cannot crap as a chiano, we are different. Cannot credit the no crap me or Timmy. We have him frim if you don't want to shall no mean him. On do or say Barbie piano while to me on if it's a more el rob or no, now copon. Now we are say on my moon in our one cat nations. I'm my own. Or so on my moon in our devs or talk. Yeah, the Bible is. The God is speaking to one nation be because as if even this whole nation on my moon nina on my moon nina wanka ama my nina na yaka say me anti am yega ne ni meka ho ni yeso on my ben ni hu say Old Testament no on my no ka no yeko hu say Israel for na ni yakopon afor mo so a ne omo ode mla e de emo mo se benye de benfa sonsom no na o se size drive for no ode no mi adome omo isa se omo wiya no tight e no ofre mu ye se ye nde on de o se ode me tight na nyamu na atwia o se da bi wa na mi asem no second timothy se etwa se ye chichem ye chichem ma mi bi se nye side divide na den de o se chichem se ne bia esitie chichem pepepe o se sen o se on my moon nyina Onya, you are case with a case. One person would don't be shim, na yawa, jai tight in the Yes, say, and yes, ka. If we say, 18, say, oh, tight, no offering. Didn't ya, one car tight in kwa, and so the offering, I come home. Yea, we attend and say, Hannah, most of Nigina. Monfa tight Nigina, Embra storehouse, where searching Greek word, dictionary, P. P. Kasa, but of four Kasa be at Bia, search it. Onya storehouse ye first kan ko guo e diska e ko treasury so o se ne na unima bible kwan so de diska e ko treasury ye diska e ko treasury ti se gold sa ne ma nyu diska ti se people ni coins no gold ye diska me I think so no diamond ye diska ye de ko ye obi ye de ko ye treasury ne storehouse ye bebi edi nwiane 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 e de e ko gu nya me tim pro itin sei e ko gu Onya storehouse or say Benfa tight in any and bravo. And then I make a joke say, Yeah, the echo storehouse if it's a Yiska. Only a name, see you, Siano. I won't pay so the Huno Creno. Yeah, I say, I'm pair, or because I'm a storehouse, the annual beating scaffra, and then the beating marshwa. Tea. Or twas to say, Send ye a jam beba, me, Onya coupon, me fee a gianni beba, a gianni beba foods, better than me fee. Did one can say, Sika better than me fee. Ni do an kaso be se ni sika be bani fie o se aduane ye de aduane nuane na ekɔ fi storehouse wo levy fo no ho ye de ye be suya ba be de kɔmɔ mu se se suya se nyi sika ni be de kɔmɔ mu o se se ni aduane tra ni fie ni fie nti wo sofo no nti o be ka ne se se ni aduane tra no sofo ni fie a ɔno se nyame ni fie nti hefa na se ne eye temple of god ye se ni padua no woni padua no pese aduan tena omu ana sese se o se se na aduan betena ni fiefu se na ye aduane e no mo de ko we so benya argument se be de to aduan de ko e yo be de to aduan de ko de ntia one first kind question isem am ne mo so for the envelope ye de aduan che envelope ma na onua ye nto aso o se na mo nye wei mi awrade na maka mo amwele mo be hu se onyakopon be bio soro empoma be de ebe ma mo menua wutie me sa ha ino mo de ma mo no mo agya soro wo ho efri se be peso be hu no kure bi nsem ma maka no tre no what so so fo aka chiro da da bi ndu mu se na da e na ode e de e da da mu onua na verse 11 no e be chilim o be chilim o be chilim or 12 or can womb say so that you would will not destroy the fruit of your ground. Then I can me say a jani a woo chan womb foom won and add the call. Also one from ba or best say unyanino and I would you a bano ah a woo foom won or best say no. This one can so be say sky goofy or best say sky goo bank. Unya mummy can okre and okre na me a yo or jifo. Also one from your number or best say no. Onua heye ena wa mama ndada na tight no eni ba bia se discan na etua masofo wo kwa bitan se won chiro se emfa na bible se emfa tiska etua tight eni bible ba bia na otu aso se now shall the vine fail to bear fruit for you in the field asem ye minua wutie munim o se sen ne ye nuane no nuane no amodi eba fie emuri ebra menyame no se manfa mba ana se o chire se sen ne ye on say say nyane be de ebe so aba ni de twan ka se on say wo adwuma se wo nya sika asem we da ho o chire pefe se o di nyane o di niema aye di enye sika wo bible bia se ni tight di sika se se o chire mo tight no niema o mo anfa mba o betima se no o so tin se o mo nyane no aba ebe so no betima se ntaa niema no nyina onua what was say for you will be a delightful land, says the Lord of hosts. Nin you know the land. Onya, your first country are tight. Malachi chapter 3 no musia. And I'm with you are tight no. Bible no. Ain't chilim say the tight. Eh ye discani tria. No chilim say ye di nyane. Ye di fruits. Ye di niema. Ye bit my dear ku ye yum. Na echo tria tight. Ewa Bible council. Na wope skadia. Bible betcher say a your offering a Old Testament. I'm not naming no ever catch a collection or giving. Giving is giving. I can bring food to you, mama. Giving by a say the Ediska a man and a collection and our offering. San and old, you know, or partially say move yami or tight and offering. Yachim or say mentias and every interpretati. Malachi chapter 3 verse 8, 3 verse 10, 3 verse 11 and 12. On every interpretati. Now, the full from Ebeba, near being interpreted Matthew 23, verse 13. If you cry, mean my name yet, the full from Emmet, they say, Ebisiani in the yard. Matthew 23, 13. Or say, but woe to you, scribes and Pharisees, Omia, we are scribe, we are Pharisee, both combined together to form Jew and Israel for. Was it a nome and camel? Moo Israel for, moo scribes, moo Pharisee for, or ya win ye be, if we say, wo Bible council, won't come with your tight, Sabo with your tight, no, and ya wa, no, and the yen a crystal for, tight and bummer crystal, if you ever know the poetry tight. Hey, if I know the drain is your tight, look at your tight, if I know crystal, you bring your tight over by boom, but be a no, na be a munim a crystal for, ain't ya, or say nome. And come, San Nomena, we can, or Rubian is Christo, as so. Or say, you hypocrite. Momuchian, we are hypocrite for scribes and Pharisees, you need beer, and Casame de Woe. For you shut up the kingdom of heaven against men. For you neither go in yourselves, nor do you allow those who are entering to go in. 14. Woe to you, scribes and Pharisees, hypocrites. For you devour widows' houses for a pretense, make long prayers. Therefore, you will receive greater condemnation. Onya, a same way, any ubaibum. Oh, no, me, omo, or no, me, omo. And I make a church say, scribes and Pharisees, no, any Jew for, and now Israel, a for. ka kire omo se omo twia omo a yi meka se law na onyakopon de mo omo no kese no ah kese wo mu omo to akwene e no omo eye ketwa na ewo wo mu no nti e 13 say but woe to you scribes and Pharisees hypocrite for you shut up the kingdom of heaven against men for you neither go in yourself nor do you allow those who are entering to go in onya me ka kire se enye yen ena ye de yetwia tight nti ja twia tie verse 23 woe to you scribes and Pharisees hypocrites for you pay tithes of mint and anise and cumin and have neglected the weightier matters of the law justice and mercy and faith this you ought to have done without leaving the others undone hallelujah what's it for you pay tithes of mint onya oka of money any bible appear say scripture tight Matthew 23:23 obo tight so wo be tight e bible ma e wo new testament Matthew 23:23 any first place or say mutua tight of mint mint onya ye ni be any bible appear say scripture tight we wa chro mo de be tight or say tight na mutua no mo de mint ah amines and cumin ah ene ere etua na mutua e na ma forget ena ma akofa law no de eyenke tompo de ehia pa no agya no ho na mo mpese adwambe ko omo lewifo na wanya asase ne fi sa na bebe pa akire enti scribes and Pharisees na Israelfo no anagiwfo no be na mbetwa title nua ina Christofo ye mbetwa title ba bia wo be se uhuno kure no tama Christofo sun share say the book of acts acts 2:42 the continuous steadfastly in the apostles doctrine the breaking of bread prayers onua tight and come enti jantro na wo hyem no a wo twa tight no jantro na wo ka kire wo asofo e wo ma enti meka se wo members say be twa tight no ne ni bible bia wo be ya be ko prison jam Matthew 7:21 say do ye agya na pede no e na be ko ye na pede e ma ye na christofo kwan say ye twa tight me din the brother upon you na gibet da foforo me hia wo e wo working in the light so share subscribe na fei wo comment bia bit my life wait my phone number no na ye di enkomo me din the brother junior upon gibet working in the light soon away enyo na the power or say send the light onya send the light no na yakopon amoaye light no esu ebi bye-bye.
There's a call comes ringing o'er the restless waves.
Send the light.
Send the light.
Send the light.
Send the light. There are souls to rescue. There are souls to save.
Send the light.
Send the light.
Send the light.
Send the light.
We will spread.
We will spread
the everlasting light with the wind.
With the wind.
Heart in hand.
Heart in hand.
Giving God.
Giving God.
Evermore
we will follow
his command.
Send the light,
send the
blessing gospel light.
Let it shine,
let it shine
from shore to shore,
from shore to shore.
Send the light,
send the light,
and let it
radiant
radiant
beams
light the world,
light the world
forevermore,
forevermore. We have heard the Macedonian call today.
Send the light.
Send the light.
Send the light.
Send the light. And a golden offering at the cross we lay.